Good evening and welcome to another race I'm about to do. This is the Knickerbocker, stage 4 of the Race Like a Champion. Race Like a Champ series. And I think I'm fit to race at last. I won't be very fast. I won't be going for any wins, but I think I'm fit to race. Stupidly left my upper light on, so please excuse me for a moment whilst I deal with the lighting situation. Talk amongst yourselves. I'll be back soon. Hi! Darren Bandit! How the bloody hell are you, sir? Just me and you, like the old days. Oh, I love racing on Zwift. I love feeling good. Oh, is it great to be able to race your bike on a Tuesday night? Freezing country. Oh, look at this. Kobayashi. Don't know Kobayashi, but I always like saying his name. Kobayashi. Who else we got? We've got Chris Peck. A mammoth of a man. A racer extraordinaire. Waters. Whelan. Oh, Fernandez. Eduardo Latti. I'm gonna feel I don't know. Sickles. He's having problems with his heart, Monday called Sickles. But I don't know much about it. I've got an Exos one. And yeah, very cheap. And it's just done me great, but I don't think they even sell it anymore, so I can't really what's this? The Provine Brothers? D&M? Wow, two Provines to deal with. So, let's hear about your race then, Darren. Let's hear about you. You smash yourself on the comb. Good man. That's the way to go. Prioto! Siaka! Let me share your stream on our KCM Discord channel. Okay, Darren, you do that. Oh, 3 minutes to go. All the races getting lined up. Right, I need a drink. Ah, my box is way over there. Oh, I'm going to have to go again. I'm sorry, I don't normally leave the stream, but I'm going to have to go and get my box because it's got my drinks in. And it's got my towel. I'm not used to this racing, Mark. Towel, drinks. Oh, it's a good job I got here early. Eduardo RT from the HISP team. Oh, 26 races. Wow. Oh, who else we got? Ian Trevis. Oh, hi Trevis, is that Ian? Hello, Mr. Trevis from HTC. Borman, not messing about with Borman. You know, there's no way about with Borman. Peck, Borman, I recognise. Oh, now then. Yeah, oh. Vardy, Kobayashi. I hope I can get up that calm. Olivo, how you doing? I've got my vape. Yes, got the vape. We're all set on the vape. I've been taking it easy on the vape given the lung problems I've been having. Oh, my towels fell off now! Man, I'm like, this is chaos. I'm so nervous. I hope I'm not rubbish again. I did see that Brendan from Brendan Cycling was signed up, but he didn't appear to be here. Shame. I'm normally a lot more familiar with the course. I should have familiarised myself with the course. Let's get it up. Knickerbocker? Nick? Bock? Ooh. B. Jonathan. Oh, I do know B. Jonathan, huh? Oh, I've got a big screen! How big's my face? My face must be massive. I've got my face all over my stream nowadays. Right, heart rate monitor is on. Drinks are present. Got my vape. Got my stalwarts of my stream. What more could man want? Does it start downhill? Or not? Kind of. Okay, let's spin up a go! Oh, I've got my white line for the first time. And it's slightly disconcerting, but I do like the idea. I think it's great. Oh, Zwift insider, rider. That's nice. Big telly, eh? I like the idea of that, me being on a big telly. Hey Thomas, how you doing, man? Yeah, I'm feeling good. This is the ride. This is the one. This is the comeback. Not breaking any records, but... I'm here. Is it Ian? Travis? Give him a wave. Oh, I do like the white line. That's good, isn't it? I'm straight back into it. I'm right in the back, not pedaling. Oh, I love not pedaling. Lovely. There's Peck. Hey, Mark I'm not going to win, but yeah, you know, I can, if I can get around without removing all the protective lining from my lungs, that'll be a bonus. Oh, some hills. We've got some hills coming. Already. Whee! Whoa, I'm going too fast. Ooh, scary. Okay, is there some climbs around this corner already? I feel like I should have done some more pedaling before going up these hills. Sir Al, but you can call him Al. Patrick's off for one. Yeah, it's a big unit. No point in trying to stay away from her, but if someone else is pushing it, then I need to be up here. Oh, how we are, how are, hello, how are you? I am feeling better though. That's not 100% to be honest. Feel cold there. Blowing over it. Oh, did I miss another power-up? No, I didn't. Oh. Oh man. Yeah, that last little bump took it out of me. Didn't do me any good either. How you doing, Cameron? Oh man. You all right? Oh man, I'm not going. Why would I stay on the front? These guys are 27 seconds behind. They haven't gained a second on us. I've got nothing left, I'm afraid, guys. If you're waiting for a sprint finish, it's not coming from me. I tried a little of that bump, and it was just nothing. Oh God. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Oh God. Please be over. I'm sorry, I'm done. The last bit of the hill just got me a bit. I had nothing left in the legs anyway. I couldn't have beat Peck on my very, very best day, but I could have gone through it. Podium, I think. Well, another event completed. I think that's everyone since the ZRacing started. So I'll give that a boom. But yeah, not quite back to full fitness, but very nearly there. Legs don't believe me yet, but they'll come back. Think your neck is steep enough. Closer. Oh. I didn't have a burrito, bro. Oh, fake burrito. Yeah, it's gonna take a while, I think. Lung's not still 100%, but a lot better. Okay, thanks for joining all. Cheers, Lee. Cheers, Darren, Marco, Olivo. Hey, Sheriff Blakes, Gearmonger, Thomas, Cadman. Thank you all. Sorry if I missed you. And I'll see you anon. Bye.